गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन चिल्ड्रेन वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट रेनी सीजन राइट वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द थिंग्स वी सी इन रेनी सीजन वी यूज एन अम्ब्रेला ड्यूरिंग अ रेनी सीजन देन वी वेयर बूट्स व्हेन वी आर गोइंग आउट रेन कोट एंड वी कैन ऑल्सो सी रेनबो इन द स्काई एंड वी हैड ऑल्सो डिस्कस्ड वॉट टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स और इंसेक्ट्स कैन यू सी इन रेनी सीजन वी कैन सी frog snail and we can also see mushrooms do you all like mushrooms yes it's very healthy and there is one more thing other than mushroom which we like to eat very much yes it is corn or sweet corn you must have seen near the Khadakwasla dam you can see corn yes so it is available most during rainy season So today we will make a sweet corn with the help of paper. We will roll it and we will paste it. So let's see how we have to make it. So children, first in your drawing book you will write today's date. Today's date is 1/6/16.7.21 and today's day is Friday 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 and we are going to make corn so here we will write PAPER paper crumpling CRUMPLING and after writing paper you have to take one finger gap Then crumpling and in a bracket you will write CORN, corn. Okay? Okay children, so let's see what all material we require for our activity. We are going to make corn. So for that we need first our drawing book, pencil, Fevicol, green color eraser and we need this crepe paper. Can you see this? This is called a crepe paper. If you don't have this paper, you can use normal white paper and color it in yellow color. And then you will, before starting, you can just tear a piece and using your thumb and your pointer finger, you will just roll it like this and press it. Roll and press with your thumb and pointer finger. See, you have to do it yourself like this. Okay, still bigger also you can make and like this you can make so many paper crumples before the start of the activity. So children, first in your drawing book you will write today's date. Today's date is 1/6/16.7.21 and today's day is Friday 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 and we are going to make corn so here we will write PAPER paper crumpling CRUMPLING and after writing paper you have to take one finger gap then crumpling and in a bracket you will write CORN corn okay so first from here you will make two slanting line okay then make a curve like this right and then make a curve like this and also on the other end done now you will start from here and make a
curve like this. Need not be perfect, but you can try, right? And here you will just join it like this. So your corn is ready, the drawing is ready, right? So children, now take green color, and you can see the cover of the corn is green in color. It's light green in color. So we will color this end here and here. Like this, you can color these three part with green color. And what you can do is you can take a black sketch pen and just give it a border. So after you paste the crumples, the border will be visible. Right, so the borders will be prominent. Now, like I have explained, before applying Fevicol, you will take this crepe paper. It is called crepe paper. If you don't have this crepe paper, you can use normal white paper and color it in yellow color. Then you will tear this paper, and with your pointer finger and thumb, you will just do like this. You will roll it and gently press it like this. You can use both your hands or one hand also. Okay, like this. You have to make crumples before the start of the activity. So like this ma'am has made. So now we will apply Fevicol on this area. Now you will take Fevicol and spread it on this nicely, or you can put dots and spread like this. You will take Fevicol and spread it nicely. Remember children, you have to make the paper crumples yourself. It will improve your fine muscles. Like this. Now you can take the crumples like this. Make sure you gently press it, otherwise it will come out. So I'm taking one and pasting it. Taking one and pasting it. And which fingers I have used? I have used the thumb and the pointer finger. Again, take and spread it. Like this, you have to do it on the whole corn. You can see corn kernels, they are yellow in color. Right? Use bhutta bhi kehte hain. Mama use aapko boil karke deti hai with a little bit of haldi and salt. Yes, so like this you can do it. And remember children, when you are pasting the crumples, paste them near by near. Okay, and remember jab aap Fevicol laga rahe ho usse pehle hi you have to make all the crumples. Ye paper crumples aapke paas ready hone chahiye, otherwise if you apply Fevicol first and then make the paper crumples, it will take time and the Fevicol will dry up. Right? So before the applying the Fevicol, you can make the paper crumples. Try to make it yourself. See children, isn't it looking beautiful? So like this you have to complete it, and you have to place the paper crumples nicely and fill up this area. Right? And now you can see sweet corns are available in the market. So you can parents can buy them and you can enjoy them at home. Okay children, and you can send this activity by Sunday evening. Take care children, stay home, stay safe.